chemical tests on material collected at the site of the ongoing North Sea gas leak have revealed no signs of contamination. A team of experts collected water and sediment 2 miles from the Total-owned Elgin platform. Results show there has been no marine contamination.